There are people down here in shorts, t-shirts, even tank tops, running, biking, and enjoying the lakefront here on this unseasonably warm December 26th, which is a record-breaking day when it comes to high temperatures. It was just after midnight when we hit this record high, when 56 degrees was breached. According to the National Weather Service, this December 26th is the warmest Chicago has ever seen. The previous record of 55 degrees was set back in 1971. And today, actually, it's been a gorgeous week. It marks the fifth consecutive day in the Chicago area in the 50s. In a city where winters are typically brutal, folks are out soaking this all in while they can.
Oh, this is fantastic. I'm from here. I just came out from Georgia, though. It was the exact same thing. And all my friends are teasing me, like, that is going to be awful in Chicago. I'm texting them just like, yeah, you were wrong. It's gorgeous here.
And this is normally what we're dealing with this time of year. This is 2 years ago today. I actually was covering weather that day, but how cold it was. This guy we saw running along the lakefront with frozen eyelashes. Definitely not a problem today. Much different story. Today we're expected to climb into the 60s. Average highs on this day usually clock in about 30 degrees lower than that. The record-setting day today follows the second warmest Christmas ever recorded in the Chicago area. Warmer even than LA and Phoenix. And you're going to want to get out and enjoy it today because it's going to be colder tomorrow and then a little warmer over the weekend, but some rain that we're going to be dealing with. So get out and enjoy the sun today if you can. Live along the lakefront, Dana Rebick, WGN News.
And thank you.